suburb. The first day they moved in, she said to Brown, we want no callers to this house, you see, so let nobody know where we live, said she. Right, said Brown, and up to town he toddled, met some friends and got upon the loose. Mr. Brown stayed out all night, rolled home in the morning's light, and this was his excuse. Mrs. B, you told me to let nobody know where we live, and I've tried the facts to hide. I knew you would never forgive. The man up above in the moon, my love, has been following me with a grin. So I stayed out talking to a policeman, waiting till the moon went in. Da 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 da. Poor old Brown. Now Mary Jane, this lady, had her night out. They told her to be home by 10 for sure. They sat up waiting till their 8 day clock sounded 6:30. Then they heard a knock. Brown rushed down the stairs in his pajamas. As soon as he opened the street door, Mary Jane fell on the mat, dressed up in the soldier's hat, and Brown's wife heard her roar. Mrs. B, you told me to let nobody know where we live. And I've tried the facts to hide. I knew you would never forgive. The man up above in the moon, my love, has been following me with a grin. I stayed out talking to a soldier, waiting till the moon went in. Oh, Mrs. B, you told me to let nobody know. Poor old Mrs. B. Fancy Mary Jane, eh? Staying out talking to a soldier. How rude. How shocking. The naughty girl. I stayed out talking to a soldier, waiting till the moon went in.